perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could... Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Dani Alves.
Hamsik.
Come on. Sané. Crossed in. Great leap! Away from immediate danger. Dani Alves with the cross. And it's Del Piero. Marco Asensio. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Mkhitaryan. Quaresma. Lewandowski.
Come on.
Lewandowski, he's got the ball, hits one!
It's a good run that, great timing.
Marcelo is steaming forward. Well, that had to be more accurate. It's come loose.
Mkhitaryan.
Can he put it away?
He's got away with one there.
He's gone for it! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Cavani is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And he just whacks it away.
Lewandowski goes looking.
Marquinhos. Mesut Ozil.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
And it's Del Piero.
Lewandowski.
Cavani.
Now it's Sané.
Sané.
Aimed in towards... In with a header!
And he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
Mkhitaryan. It's Lewandowski.
Now it's Romario.
Mkhitaryan.
Mesut Ozil.
Romario.
Grabbing that opening goal so close to half-time too affords them that extra little psychological edge. And when it's one of your main men that's doing the damage, it just grows the togetherness and it grows the spirit.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
it's half-time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we're underway again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they...
Romario! And he's there to make a great save.
Romario really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And it's hoisted clear. Out to the left it goes. Played in by Romario. Cavani with a shot! Sticks it away! Relief, finally! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Hampshire.
Aresma. Now it's Del Piero. Chance! Now it's Ozil. Forward it goes. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, you'll have to practice a little more patience before deciding to run. It can make all the difference.
Marco Asensio. Cavani already, of course, on the score sheet. Now it's Del Piero. Messi. Asensio showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. He's got away. Challenge, but well within the laws. Sané. He's made certain that won't get through. And it's Del Piero. Marcelo. You would think first substitutions would be coming up pretty soon. Sané. Played in by Sané.
Come on.
Marco Asensio. Hampshire. And it's Mkhitaryan. Going through. Whipped in. The defence can get it clear. Aimed long and direct. Well played, he saw that coming. Sané. Just 5 minutes left. Crunching tackle. Goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Messi. Savage. It's Dani Alves. Marcelo. Now it's Sané. Over to the left. Played in by Sané. And it's been given away. Shot a goal! That's for the quest. And time is up. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.